Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I will be showing you how to take cuttings of all the Chinese banyan. Chinese banyan is an excellent banyan plant that is very popular, very common, and these are excellent for making the bonsai. These are very popular among the people who grow the gardens, and these are the big plant here. You can see this is the Chinese banyan plant, and this is around 5 to 6 years old plant, and lots of here all the air layering is done here. You can see these are the all air layering done, and air layering can be done in the monsoon season, especially in the July and August, and all the air layering. I'm showing you how to take air layering cuttings, and then you can grow in your pot. So he's the Bappa Dhal, he's one of my student here, and the nursery name is the Bengal Nursery in Nodakhali area in South Chubbish Parganah district. Just have a look how the air layering cuttings are done, and you can learn the process how the air layering of ficus banyan or Chinese banyan can be done. So keep on watching. I am showing you how the air layering is done. Just have a look and we will come back again. Thank you very much and keep on watching. Thank you. So friends, for air layering, the mix you will see here, the three parts is the vermicompost, and one part is dried garden soil, good quality of garden soil that will be working as a binding agent. So these are the all the balls I am making here, and you will be needing some of the plastic to wrap around and some of the strings here to tie around. And he is my Bappa Dhal, he is my student. He is showing us how to take air layering cutting. Just have a look and watch the process very minutely. So this is a twig around 6 to 7 millimeter in the diameter, and he is taking here and taking off all the leaves from here, just removing the leaves from here where you are taking cuttings, and with the help of cutter he is removing the upper skin portion of the stem, and he is removing all the skin portion of the stem up to the cambium portion.
He is now fixing the dough ball around the cut portion of the bark portion where they removed, and now wrapping up the plastic here, and after proper wrapping up the plastic he will tie with the string and both the side, upper side as well as lower side, and you will give a knot at the lower end here and wrapping it around upper and lower side, and now giving it a knot, and we will be keeping for 1 month here, and after 1 month all the cuttings will be grown, and after 1 month I will be showing, this is the all ready, and after 1 month I will be showing all the details of the cuttings and the results here.
So friends, Chinese banyan can be grown very well in this form of bonsai. This is a nice bonsai around 4 to 5 years old, and these are all grown here. You can see these are the lots of roots have come out here. All prop roots are here, come out here, and beautiful roots are coming out from here. So you can grow Chinese banyan as a beautiful all the nurse bonsai also. So this is a another use of Chinese. So welcome back, friends, and now I am showing you 1 month back, these have done here, and now time to collect the cuttings from here. And this is the all the roots are ready, all the white creamish color roots you can see, and now time to harvest the cuttings from here. So these are the all the cuttings are now done, and I'll be removing all the plastics from here, and I'll be growing in the pots. So just have a look, I'm showing you how to remove the all the strings. He is removing the strings from here. Removing the plastic and sowing the roots. Just see how much roots are there. Beautiful roots, all are good amount. And just have a look, and now going to grow it in pots. Just have a look. So from this is the time to grow the cuttings. These are the all ready cuttings, and this is the pot, and potting mix I am using here 80% garden soil and 20% vermicompost. This is the 80% garden soil and 20% vermicompost mix, and I will be mixing here totally, and now placing the
move that here.
tap the soil here nicely. And now water it. So now the watering time, just water it the plant and keep it under shade for around 10 to 15 days. Then you can keep it outside. And this is all. And friends, these are the all the cuttings are grown here. You can see these are the all cuttings just settled here 1 month back. And all the plants are ready in 4 to 5 inch plastic pots here. So these are all grown. Photo down below. 15 rupees. They are selling it in 15 rupees only per piece. 15 rupees. This the Bengal nursery is selling it 15 rupees per piece only. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to make it cuttings, you can take it the cuttings in your own, in your garden, in your plants also. They are very easy process, and these plants are so cheap here in this Bengal nursery. You may visit here also. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please, please, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the various flowering and foliage plants and all the cutting and grafting and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice.